Right then, so this is the common deer tick. I've just been drying my tent out after a while camping in the forest. I did see a lot of these while I was camping. I flicked one off my jacket, one off my rucksack, and I seen this crawling inside my tent as well, trying to get to me. So yeah, I've brought it home with me. Just been drying out my tent over the line then, and I spotted it. So yeah, it's red and black. It's got a really flat body. You can see it's large front legs there. They hang off blades of grass, attach themselves, and then they'll bite you. And they can stay attached for a few days, but they can transmit Lyme's disease and other dangerous diseases to humans. So yeah, you've got to keep an eye out for these.